Live long and die for me. KnotFest.
Yeah. tonight? Two. How many people from night one do we have here tonight? How many new people do we have here tonight on night two? Well, that shit doesn't matter. We got a lot of fucking special shit for you. But I need to know, as always, are you ready to have a good fucking time with us tonight? Mixer? gushy. I just want to make a fucking point. This weekend has been very important, not just to us at Slipknot, but to fucking hard rock and heavy metal in fucking general. It has shown, this country that not everyone in America listens to pop, listens to hip hop. We fucking listen to heavy metal and we'll stand up for that shit no matter what. So with that in mind, my friends, I want to take you back to 1999. I want to take you back to the very first fucking Slipknot album. But I need to know, you want to fucking jump right now, motherfuckers? You want to jump with me tonight? Well, let's see what the fuck you got. Are you ready, brother?
Come on!
You're gonna make some fucking noise!
We are
And we ain't done with you motherfuckers by a damn sight. You still fucking with us tonight? Hey, real quick, I want you all to scream your fucking asses off for every fucking band that has come out and played for you this weekend, man. Make some fucking noise for our friends. Now, we did something last night that was quite fucking epic. And by the way, this next song is another song off of Point 5, The Great Chapter. And I want to get you ready for it. But first I need to know, would you like to fucking hear some more of that shit tonight? Would you like to hear it? Come on now, don't bullshit me. You want to hear some fucking more? Then, let me ask you this. How about this one?
to the limits.
Never the worst, and the end of a mistake.
Pretend that the hard white pseudos are tacked on. Can you feel this? I'm dying to feel this. Can you feel this? Yeah.
Down on the people's skin of my teeth.
Right, they commit to my turn. Come on and die, there's a bunch of momentum. Automatically out of my race. Salt on the waste to find the need.
Men on my left and the police are mobbing.
Just another white face, push a button board. Can you feel this? I'm dying to feel this. Can you feel this? Make some noise.
Take care of each other, don't we, motherfuckers?
because we feel this shit harder than anyone else. We live this shit harder than anyone else on the motherfucking planet! So now with that in fucking mind, I want you to go off like you never have before. I want to hear you sing louder than you ever have before. Are you fucking ready? Then check it out, Mr. Seven! That's right! Get your motherfucking fists in the air! I need you to sing with me
one more time. You want to sing with me one more fucking time, my friends? Then check it. I push my fingers into my...
Slipknot!
stage. I want to thank each and every fucking one of you for setting the fucking standard for the rest of this goddamn tour. You have been fucking amazing, and we love you. Thank you so fucking much. And I promise you will see Slipknot again, my friends. I promise you that. Would you like one more fucking song, my friends? Then get your middle fucking fingers in the fucking air. Because it's time for your national fucking anthem. Sing it from the fucking heart. This song is called Sarcastrophe.
Taking shit over and over and under my skin. All this affliction that you're working on.